first question we usually get is, how do I get my kids signed up for a School of Fish fishing session? So the easiest way is to contact us through our Instagram or Facebook Messenger. You can also email us directly at schooloffishcharters@gmail.com or send us a call, leave us a voicemail or a text message at 561-312-4640, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're done fishing. So once you've received our forms, make sure you filled out or initialed all of the medical forms as well as the waiver. Another thing that I think parents should know and have comfort in is that all of our captains, including myself, are all first aid, CPR, and AED trained. So what does a day at School of Fish look like? For our summer sessions, those are our longer sessions from about 8 in the morning till 3 in the afternoon. When the students first arrive to us, we immediately get on our boats and go out for about 4 hours of fishing until the afternoon. Once the afternoon hits, it's time for a little bit of lunch, and then we start connecting and learning. We are doing direct lessons for about an hour to an hour and a half between myself, Captain Craig, and Captain Danny, and then we start connecting with people all over the industry of fishing, all the way from Epic Bait Molds, who creates molds, and then we go ahead and take those molds and make our own soft plastic baits with our kids, all the way up through apparel, fashion, companies like Hurag that design buffs to keep our necks and things safe during these extreme weathers, especially during the summer, rod making, lures, fishing gear. We connect with everybody through the industry so that the kids really get the opportunity to learn how many different options there are within the industry of fishing. Not everybody's gonna be a viral YouTube star or a professional angler, and so we wanna open their eyes up to the unlimited amount of options that children have within the industry of fishing. We really like to teach lots of things and intertwine lessons like organization, preparation, teamwork, problem solving, changing variables like a science project. We really try to look at fishing as an avenue to also teach many life lessons. So we have created a curriculum where we teach fishing, but also teach many other lessons that are combined within those messages. We also have a lot of connections between Captain Craig and myself within the industry of fishing, and that is companies all over the United States and some that are right here in our backyard, including Connolly Fishing, who makes custom fishing rods right here in Royal Palm Beach. We connect to all of these industry-leading companies. They directly come out and visit our class, or they connect with us virtually to teach the kids the plethora of opportunity that the industry of fishing has to offer. Many of our campers come with a passion for wanting to be a viral YouTube star or wanting to be a professional angler. And what we want to open their eyes up to is the industry has so many different options, and we want them to be able to understand the opportunities that might arise if they continue with this passion of fishing.